DTWSR teachers, my dear friends, good morning, one and all. We are know very well. Why do we gather today? Today is Children's Day. I say some few words about Jawaharlal Nehru. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was born on 14th November 1889 at Allahabad, Uttar Pradesh, India. His father name was Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Pandit Motilal Nehru. He was famous lawyer. His mother name was Sarupa Rani. Jawaharlal Nehru got his early education at home. Later he went to England for higher education. In 1912 he returned to India. In 1920 he joined the non-cooperation movement started by Gandhiji. Jawaharlal Nehru went to jail many times. Jawaharlal Nehru became the first Prime Minister of India. He was greatest leader. He wrote famous book as autobiography, The Discovery of India. Nehru passed away 27th May 1964. Thank you for giving this opportunity.